Number 65. Suppose a person has a 50 decibel hearing loss at all frequencies. By how many factors of 10 will low intensity sounds need to be amplified to seem normal to this person? All right. So basically, what needs to happen is if a person has 50 decibel hearing loss, right, that means that sounds will have to be amplified by 50 decibels. That's basically what it means. So the amplification is 50 decibels worth of amplification, okay? But they want to know how much the intent. So this is fine, but we have to convert this value into intensity specifically to find out how many times the amplification really needs to happen. This is not an absolute zero scale. Intensity is. Intensity has a zero. Either the sound, there's no intensity, meaning there's no sound, or there is some intensity. So what I have to do is use this conversion formula that the decibel value is equal to 10 times log, right, of the intensity over the threshold of hearing, which is 10 to the minus 12. So what I need to do is plug in 50 for beta and solve this on out, okay? So divide, so we're basically log of I over 10 to the minus 12, divide by 50, so that's going to be 5 log over 10 raised to the negative 12. Take the base 10 on both sides, so that'll cancel the log, right? We've seen this 17,000 times now. This is then going to be I over 10 to the minus 12. Cross multiply, I will then be equal to now 10 to the minus 7, right? Okay, so now from here, what we realize is that we're going to have to basically, so this is actually kind of the new threshold, if we want to think about it. This is kind of the new threshold of hearing. Threshold of hearing for this person. So the old threshold of hearing was 10 to the minus 12. Now the new threshold, so to speak, of hearing for this person is 10 to the minus 7. So how many times did this thing have to be amplified? Well, we can simply take 10 to the minus 7 divided by 10 to the minus 12. And what do we get? Well, we're going to get, 10 to the fifth? That's exactly what this was, and that's the whole point, right? This is going to be how many times a side needs to be amplified. How many tens is this now? How many factors of tens? Well, this is 10 times 10 times 10 times 10 times 10. How many times? 5, right? So simply 10 times 10 times 10. Okay, that's enough. How many factors of 10 then? 5 factors of 10. There you go. Great. Guys, take care. I hope this helped. I'm not sure if it did, but I can't wait until we move on to a different subject. Take care.